numerical series with positive term. Lesson number SNP 16. Series sum and equal 1 from infinite I am general term with I am greater or equal 0 and belong the set Natcha numbers to determine the Natcha of next series. The sum and equal 1 from infinity, 3n plus 1 divided 4 power n multiply n factorial. Apply criteria d'Alembert. Ratio test. If lambda convergent, lambda greater 1, divergent, lambda equal 1, no sense, indeterminate, limit, I term general, equal n, 3n, divided 4n multiply n factorial n equal n of 1 replace n of 1 with the result term become n of 1 3 n of 1 at 1 divided 4 power n of 1 n of 1 factorial of n of 1 equal 3n plus 3 plus 1 divided 4n multiplied 4 n factorial n of 1 n of 1 factorial equal n factorial multiplied n of 1 n of 1 equal 3n of 4 divided 4 multiplied 4n by n factorial by n of 1 limit n then infinite n of 1 divided by n equal apply criteria number limit n then infinite 3 n plus 4 divided 4 by 4 n multiply n factorial multiply n of 1 because all divided 3n of 1 divided 4n multiply n factorial equal limit n then infinite 3n of 4 divided 4 multiply 4n multiply n factorial multiply n of 1 multiply 4 power n multiply n factorial divided 3n up 1 4n 4n divided n factorial divided equal limit n 10 infinite n factorial 3 and 4 divided n divided 4 multiply n factorial 1 divided n, n factorial, 3 at 1 divided n, n n factorial, equal 3 divided n equal 0, less 1, series is convergent.
lesson number SMP 16, example 2. To determine the nature of next series, sum an equal 1 from infinite n power n divided 5n divided n 1 factorial. Apply ratio test. Criteria double. Limit n, n infinite a, n at 1 divided the a n equal lambda. If lambda less 1 convergent, lambda greater 1 divergent. Lambda equal 1 indeterminacy. Term general a n equal n power n divided by n by n of 1 factorial. For term a n at 1 replace n n at 1 n n at 1 result a n at 1 equal n at 1 power n at 1 divided 5 n multiply n at 1 factorial a n at 1 equal n at 1 power n at 1 divided 5 n multiply 5 n at 2 factorial n at 2 factorial equal n at 1 factorial multiply n at 2 equal n at 1 power n at 1 5n multiply 5 multiply n at 1 factorial multiply n at 2 5 power n at 1 equal 5n multiply 5 power 1. Repetit. Limit n then infinite a n at 1 divided a n equal limit n then infinite a n at 1 n 1 power n at 1 divided 5n multiply 5 power 1 multiply n at 1 factorial multiply n at 2 I am equal n power n divided 5n multiply n at 1 factorial equal n and infinite n at 1 power n at 1 5n multiply 5 power 1 multiply n at 1 factorial multiply n at 2 multiply 5n multiply n at 1 factorial divided n power n 5n 5n divided n at 1 factorial n at 1 factorial remain 1 divided 5 d n and infinite n at 1 power n at 1 divided n at 2 multiply n at 1 equal infinite 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 nonsense equal 1 5 3 n then n factorial 1 1 n all n at 1 divided n at 2 n at n equal limit 1 divided 5 limit n then n power n at 1 1 1 n power n at 1 n at 2 multiply n at n equal 1 divided 5 mean n n infinity n power n at 1 minus n 1 divided n n multiply n at 1 divided n power n at 2 multiply n up and down equal 1 divided 5 leave n then infinity n divided n at 2 leave n then infinity 1 divided n power n multiply leave n then infinity n at 1 divided n then n constant Euler equal n constant Euler 2.71 equal n divided 5 less 1 serie is common. Now limit n then infinity n 1 divided n equal limit n then infinity n factor common 1 divided n divided n divided equal 1 divided infinity then 0 equal 1 and limit n then infinity n divided n equal infinity indefinitely equal limit n then infinity n factor gamma 1 2 divided n divided 1 2 divided infinity equal 1 2 divided infinity then 0
Exercise number 16.3 to determine the nature, nature of next series. The sum n equal 1 infinity n at 3 factorial divided n power n. Apply Ricci criteria. Limit and then infinity a n of 1 divided I equal lambda if lambda less 1 greater 0 convergent lambda greater 1 divergent lambda equal 1 indeterminacy I equal general term m of 3
factorial divided n power n. Replace n, n at 1, after n at 1 equal n at 1 at 3 factorial n power 1, n at 1 power n at 1, after n at 1 equal n at 4 factorial divided n at 1 power n at 1, n n 4 factorial equal n 3 factorial multiply n 4. Result n 3 factorial multiply n 4 divided n 1 or n 1.
exercise 16, 4, number 4. To determine the natural of an essays, sum n equal 1 from infinite, n power 3 divided 4 power n.
Apply the Lambert criteria. Limit n tend infinite, power n 1, whether n equal lambda. If lambda greater than 0, less 1, series homogeneous. Case 2, lambda greater 1, series divergent. I am equal n power 3 divided 4 n. N replace n 1, result n 1, then a equal n 1 power 3 divided 4 n 1 equal n 1 power 3 divided 4 n divided 4 power 1. Limit n and infinite. Rn divided by n r1 divided by n equal limit and time infinite I r1 n r1 n 3 power 3 4 n or I r1 equal n power 3 divided 4 n equal limit and time infinite n r1 power 3 divided 4 n divided 4 4 n n power 3 4 power n, 4 power n divided equal 1 divided 4 limit n 10 infinite n factor comma 1 1 divided n power 3 all power 3 divided n power 3 equal 1 divided 4 limit n 10 infinite n power 3 1 1 divided n all power 3 n power 3 equal 1 divided 4, 1, 1 divided infinite power 3, 1 divided 4, less 1, say is convergent. apply the Rabet to Hall criteria, Rabet to Hall for the series. Case B. Equal limit n 10 infinite n divided n of 1 power 3, 4 n power 3 minus n power 3 minus 3 n power 2 minus 3 n minus 1 equal d. And then if you n 3 n power 3 minus 3 n power 3 minus 3 n minus 1 divided n of 1 power 3 equal. But the cap equal d, and then if we add n power 3 factor cap 3 minus 3 divided 10 minus 3 divided 10 power 3 minus 1 divided 10 power 3 divided n 1 1 divided n all power 3 equal d, and then if we n power 4 3 minus 3 divided 10 minus 3 divided 10 power 2 minus 1 divided 10 power 3 or n power 3 1 1 divided 10 all power 3 n power 3 remind n equal infinite 3 minus 3 divided infinite minus 3 divided infinite power 2 minus 1 infinite power 3 divided 1, 1 divided infinite power 3 equal infinite greater 1 series common. Apply ratio test, series convergent, apply Rabe-Palmer, series convergent.
Example 5, lesson number SNP 16, example 5, to determine the natcha of next series, the sum n equal 1 from infinite, 3n factorial divided by n factorial power 2, apply double criteria. Leaving n 10 10 infinite I am 1 divided I am equal lambda. If lambda less 1 greater 0 convergent, if lambda takes 2, if lambda greater 1 divergent. I general term 3 n factorial divided n factorial power 2. Replace n, n of 1, result term r, n of 1, equal 3 n of 1 factorial divided n of 1 factorial power 2. R, n of 1, equal 3 n of 3. Factorial divided n factorial by n of 1 all equal 3 n factorial multiplied 3 n of 1 3 n of 2 3 n of 3 divided n factorial multiplied n of 1 power 3 all.
by m equal limit m n infinity.
Equal limit and infinite. 1 minus 3, 3n1, 3n2, divided 3, 3n1, 3n2, on multiply n. Three and a one multiply three and a two equal nine and a two plus six and three and a two equal nine and a two plus nine and a two. Equal limit and time infinite and for the command era one minus three multiply. 9 and 4, 2 up to 9, 2 divided and 3 and 1, 3 and 2. Equals limit and 10 infinite and from the gamma and 1 minus 27 and 4, 2 minus 27 and minus 6. Divided 3, 3 and 1, 3 and 2. Limit and then infinite n of the gamma minus 27 n over 2 minus 27 n minus 26 n minus 5 divided 3 3 n of 1 3 n of 2 at the gamma infinite. If you divide the infinite of sense, limit n then infinite n, n power factor gamma, minus 27, minus 27 divided n, minus 26 divided n power 2, minus 5 n power 2, 3 n factor gamma, 3 at 1 divided n factor gamma, 3 at 2 divided n. N power 3 n power 2 divided equal infinite minus 27 minus 27 divided infinite minus 26 divided infinite n power 2. Equal infinite minus 27 minus 26 divided infinite minus 5 divided infinite power 2 divided 3 3 up 1 divided infinite 3 up 2 divided infinite equal minus infinite less 1 series divergent criteria grand B do lambda.